There is an expression that declares that the two most important days of your life are the day that you were born and the day you realize why you were born. What is happening to me? It's the name of my new book. Growing up in Brooklyn, New York, dealing with witchcraft, violence, becoming a pop star, being treated like a commodity, like a product, not a person, losing it all, and then finding the one constant thing that I always needed, Jesus. My first book. What is happening to me? In the book, I'll take you through my journey with witchcraft, violence, suicidal thoughts, being a pop star, severe church hurt, rejection, and an incredible transformation. I'll walk you through the things that helped me learn how to defeat the darkness in the world around me. I never thought I'd be able to flip through the pages of my life. I also never thought I'd let people in so deeply. But I really felt God telling me this was something I needed to do. So that's what I did. I hope that the words in these pages will be an encouragement to you, will give you the tools and equip you to know who you are, who's at work in your life, and who to turn to. May you open up your spiritual eyes and walk in your divine authority, inheritance, and victory. What is happening to me? Go get your coffee.